More than 50,000 Texans drive between the Houston and Dallas-Fort Worth areas more than once a week, over 4 hours of travel between cities just for work. They're called super commuters, but driving for that long every week is anything but super. Ah, look, here's one of those super commuters now. Looks like he's spending his morning having car trouble. Again. Hello there, citizen. I bet you wish you could get downtown faster than a speeding bullet. Planes are quick, but there's nothing quick about the frequent long delays. Lucky for you, there's another way.
The Texas Bullet Train. This state-of-the-art high-speed rail can cut that 4-hour trip down to an hour and a half. And thanks to the station's easy access, you'll be on your way lickety-split. While you're lounging in your comfy seat, enjoy the local Wi-Fi service. Order food and drink on board, too. Whoa, looks like you've already made it, and with plenty of your day left to spend, you can shop and eat at the station or get a move on to your destination. Your time is a precious thing to give, and the Texas Bullet Train benefits Texans by giving that time back in spades. That means less of it is spent on the road, and more of it is used doing the things you like with the people you love. The Texas Bullet Train by Texas Central.